We are underway.
Good defense there.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh, oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Oh, flying armbar. Look at this, though. Oh, oh, this is not good at all. And his arm's free. Wow, very close. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Nice shot.
Well played there to avoid the clinch. Oh, he's going back to the tie clinch now.
He jumps to the guillotine. He's got it locked in. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. Half guard here. Big shot from the bottom.
Into side control.
This is where those knees to the body can come and play. Tries to pass, but can't. Got one overhook and one underhook here.
How about the strength on that hip toss, Joe? Gets him down. Left hand. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. Transitions to the armbar.
He might get it here. Look at this.
And he gets out of it. Deep armbar. Beautiful escape.
They're inside control. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Working on another submission attempt here.
And he switches to a heel hook here. And he got his leg out. Wow, I thought that was it. And he got mounted.
Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he gets right back up again.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch. Oh, he's hit the flying arm bar. Beautiful. It's getting tighter. This could be the end.
He somehow stays in the fight.
Now he's secured side control.
Making all these shots count.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Big shot.
He lands with the left. Useful strike there. The ground and pound on point tonight.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Ooh. Oh, big elbow. Oh.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Oh! Inside control once again. He landed a left hand there.
Huge elbow
to the head, and he establishes full mount. Oh! He takes his back. He's got a submission. Switches to the body triangle to tighten down on his opponent's abdomen, then switches to the full rear naked choke. And he's free. Beautiful escape. That was a close rear naked choke. He's got full guard. Big punch from the bottom. Triangle. He adjusts to the arm bar, throws him over on his back. And he's free. That was a deep arm bar.
Full side control.
45 seconds remain in the round. Oh, working hard to get back up again, and he's there. Elbow lands for him.
Double underhooks. Whoa. Oh, he threw him right into an armbar. Phenomenal. This armbar looks nasty. He might have to tap any second now. That was a deep armbar, but a beautiful escape. Look at this. Nicely done. In, he's got a Kimura. He's going to switch to the armbar. Break the grip. He got it. Nicely done. Who's better? Who's better? Who's better? Who's better ever? Nobody.
Yeah, that is high-level stuff out of him there, Joe, to finish the submission. It's one thing to get the dominant position. It's another thing to close the show, and he certainly did that here tonight. That's a big one.
And here's the end of the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon.